stop it already?
No, I don't want this guy here. He's a complete prick.
I invited him here for a reason.
Oh yeah? What's that?
He obviously knows how to play the damn game. I thought it would be useful to see what he has to say.
All he's gonna teach y'all is how to talk shit. It's not gonna be anything useful.
You have to at least give him a chance. You're being totally unreasonable right now. Brandon, am I right here or what? Brandon!
Were you doing what I think you were doing?
Yeah?
What?
Are you at least going to wash your hands?
Oh, come on. It's not like any of you haven't done that. Rachel!
Anyway, my point is that you're being unfair. He has a lot to show us.
Yeah, I'm sure he said that.
Look, if you want to play with him, fine. I don't want anything to do with him.
Fine, if you want to be that way. Ugh, asshole!
It says he signed off.
Wait a minute. Wait just one minute. So he didn't wash his hands?
I'm really sorry about that.
It's alright.
Really, I have no idea why he's being such a-
Vagina!
Is this all you do? Just make maps of women?
Hey, I feel most comfortable here, so shut up.
Alright. How about some Slayer?
Wait, shouldn't we practice a little first? We can't just go straight back into it.
Shh. It's gonna be okay. Just trust me. It's gonna be okay.
Okay?
On that note, I'm out.
Yeah, I'm gonna grab some food. I'll be back later.
Hey. How'd you make that? Answer me. Hey! I wonder what everyone else is doing.
You see, most people think that you need to have skill in order to win. Fortunately, Cmdr Melander knows that only true winners are trash talkers.
What?
The more you trash talk, the better you are.
What?
All the great professionals do it.
Like?
Muhammad Ali, John McEnroe, Gary Payton, Shaquille O'Neal, Baby Spice, me. I mean, the founder of the Center for the Study of Sport and Society at Northeastern University has been quoted that trash talk has historically given players a mental edge over their opponents.
I don't know.
Well, well, well. Would you look at who we got here? Where's my goddamn sandwich, woman?
Why don't you grow up and drop your balls?
That was too weak. You have to go for the jugular.
Oh yeah, I'll drop my balls in your mouth.
Tell him his parents hate him, that he's adopted.
What?
What's wrong? Got balls in your mouth?
Well, at least I'm not adopted and I have parents who like me.
What?
You heard me, bitch. I bet your real parents killed themselves when they had you. You know what I would do if I was you? I'd kill myself with a rusty trombone. Right now.
Excellent.
My young Padawan.
Hey man, that's not cool. My parents are dead.
It's a trick. Don't fall for it.
I actually am adopted. And I didn't mean all that stuff before. I just wanted to be your friend.
Hey, I'm really sorry. I didn't mean it either.
Hey, can I tell you something?
Yeah, sure.
You're a badass bitch. You make Rosie O'Donnell look good. Use a hoe. Use a hoe.
Ho!
I said that, use a hoe.
God damn it, Pete! He doesn't need your help!
You almost had it.
I don't know. When I said it to that kid, I felt like such a...
Penis!
I can see that. I'm very proud of you.
Anyways, dude, like I was saying, you just gotta ignore it. He's just some punk that you'll never see.
Yeah, you're right.
I mean, shit. If he wants to talk shit, let him. That's all he's got. I mean, what kind of sick, sadistic person talks shit over Xbox Live, anyway?
I don't know.
You wanna go to Walmart and mess with the greeters? What?
We're running out of Walmarts because you keep on getting us kicked out.
Can't keep blaming me for that. It's not my fault that old people have weak hearts.
Look, all I'm saying is the one in Loveland is the only one left that won't kick us out when we walk in. Don't screw this up.
I can't do this. I keep screwing up.
Just keep talking. You already got one of them quit. Just remember to never let them rebuttal.
Yeah, just pretend you have your own talk show on Fox News.
Hey, you suck! Suck! You blow! Hey! Hey, you! Hey!
Yeah? What?
How old are you? Like, 20? Time to move out of your mom's basement. She can't afford to buy you gallon jugs of hand lotion anymore.
You don't even know me.
I'd tell you to turn off your controller and go meet some girls, but this is the closest you'll ever get to a girl, isn't it?
No.
Hey!
What do you...
What do I want? Is it your mic breaking up, or is that your stutter?
It's my...
What, are you too poor to afford cable internet? I think it's time to put another quarter in your modem.
It's my stutter, you jerk.
Oh. Oops.
Oh. Do me next.
You? You're so pathetic, it's not even worth mentioning.
I'm so awkward.
The Force is strong with you, my apprentice.
I feel sick.
That's normal.
Now you're a man!
Need to take a break. I'll be on later.
You're a man!
Looks like it's just us. What do you want to do? LOL. LOL. Well, I guess it's just you and me, Pete. Yeah, Pete! Wow!
Cut my life into pieces. This is my last resort. Suffocation. No breathing. Don't give a fuck if I cut my arm.
Penis.